Hi, today I will show you my favorite trick to multiply two digit numbers together in a few seconds. In this example, we have 21 times 14. First, we're going to multiply the digits on the right side, and 1 times 4 is 4. In the next step, we're going to cross multiply. 2 times 4 is 8. On the other side, 1 times 1 is 1. 1 plus 8 gives us 9. In the last step, we just need to multiply the digits on the left side, and 2 times 1 is 2. That's it, our final answer is 294. Let's move to the second example. This time we got a multiplication with carry. Here we have 63 times 45. First, we're going to multiply the digits on the right side, and 3 times 5 is 15. Write 5 and carry 1, okay? Next, we're going to cross multiply. 6 times 5 is 30. On the other side, 4 times 3 is 12. Finally, 12 plus 30 is 42, plus 1 is 43. I'm going to write 3 and carry 4 to the next column. Finally, we just need to multiply the digits on the left side, and 6 times 4 is 24, plus 4 that we carry, that gives us 28. That's right, 28. Our final answer is 2,835. Get ready for the last example. This time we will go faster. 86 times 57. First, we're going to multiply the digits on the right side, and 6 times 7 is 42. I'm going to write the 2 and carry the 4. Then we need to cross multiply. 8 times 7 is 56, and 5 times 6 is 80. 56 plus 80 is 86, plus 4 that we carry over gives us 90. I'm going to write the 0 and carry the 9. Once again, 56 plus 80 is 86, plus 4 that we carry over give us 9. I'm going to write the 0 and carry the 9. Finally, we're going to multiply the digits on the left side. 8 times 5 is 40, plus 9 that we carry over is 49. 49, that's right. Our final answer is 4,902. That's all for today. You will find more examples over there. Have a good one. See you next lesson.